Do I believe Tiffany wrote this book? I do think she came up with the plot line, and when she presented it to HarperCollins, they were like,
"Oh my, that is a cluster. Let's give it to Jardine when she's been drinking. She'll smooth it out. And if she doesn't, it's a celebrity book. It'll sell if a third of the pages are toilet paper. Hey, that's not a bad idea. Call up Amy Schumer and let's see if we can get that going."